We just wanted to write a song for the fans, really. It was, we wanted to show them. That was what the song was about.
I didn't get the feel that this is a hit song.
I remember going, it's never going to be a hit. You know,
we were number one in 25 countries.
Sold 8 million copies of the album.
When you write something and people get moved by it, it's special. It's special to you.
It's not really every band that get the chance to write and record a song that will become a classic.
It makes us, it makes me very proud.
What can I say? Moved to tears.
Well, we were young and we were bulletproof. We were cocky. We were ready to take on the world.
We'll be right back.
every period of time, or at least some periods don't age very well when it comes to looks of clothes and, and hairstyles and things. And it's just the way it is, you know?
It's just a part of the past.
You know? Yeah. Everybody in the 80s had funny hair.
If you ask me what I think about the hairdos of the 80s,
check this out.